Ciao means hello. This says welcome to Vietnam. Okay, and then this is a national school uniform. I have them over here. Here's the pants, here's the scarf, and here's the thing. See, there's the scarf, there's the pants, and here's the white shirt.
And we can really hear you.
And then Vietnamese is a tonal language, which means English is not a Vietnamese is. Tonal language is a language that if you say things in different tones, they mean different things. Like ma, I mean ma means ghost, and ma means mother, and ma means witch, and ma means tomb, and ma means horse, and ma means rice seed. And then we have some books. I did do the counting because the alphabet is so many. Wait, we're gonna skip the books.
We're gonna do the book after the firecrackers if there's time.
Okay, so bicycles and motorbikes are more common than cars. There's only one or two cars in this picture because a lot of the people in Vietnam can't afford buying a car. Okay, this is a lady standing behind some mangoes. And then North Vietnam and South Vietnam used to be all one country, but now they're two. And there's lots of water around Vietnam. And this is what it is like to live on the water. You live like near the water. It's called life on the water. And then this is Vietnamese money. It's called dong. This is 1,000 dong, right? This is 1,000 dong and 2,000 dong. And then this is, they have open air markets like this one, not grocery stores. Because grocery stores, they just don't have in Vietnam. I don't know why, but they just don't. So this is a market on the river.
A market on the river?
Yeah. These are actually boats, and you drive your boat up. See, there's a pineapple hanging from the stick next to that boat. That pineapple means this boat right here sells pineapples. And then this is another picture of one of the boats that are selling things, one riding in to get some food. And then this is an auction. There's the auctioneer. And then this is a fish market. I mean, this is a fish market. We don't have any tag for this. These are both fish markets. So this is another fish market. And it has, looks like crabs and clams and oysters. Okay, and then these are Vietnamese crafts. They do weaving, and they're using straw for that one. And then eggshell lacquer is like this. This tray was actually made in that place. I'll hold it up so everyone can see it. These are actually eggshells.
Can you hold it down a little bit?
That are like sort of glued. Here's where there's no eggshells. So it looks like water and a boat with a man on it.
Do you want to pass it around?
Eggshells with an
eggshell boat.
It goes the other way.
Oh, yeah. So it
looks
like
that's good. Okay, and then now we're starting the Tet Lunar New Year holiday, and Vietnam has two calendars, solar like ours and lunar like China, and it's the year of the dog in Vietnam, and at the end we're going to give out packets of money like this, and then in the Tet celebration we'll have parades, music, dragon boats, give some money, and the first foot. Okay, so let's start tackling.